pass the next item.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. As you know, we have been working with Lyons County and the other cities on a governmental agreement and a project list for the site of the referendum, which is one to be held early. It will be actually held as part of the November 6th general election this year. This act will not take effect until January 1, 2014. But the decision was made to hold the referendum early primarily to save the cost of an election, having a special election next year. And an election these days costs about $50,000 to hold. So attached, you have the intergovernmental agreement itself, which is just a legal agreement between the parties. This gives us the opportunity to have the best referendum. In other words, you have an intergovernmental agreement, you have a 6-year tax, otherwise you can only have a 5-year tax. So the 5 cities and the county have all agreed. The attorneys have reviewed this and made their changes. We all work very well together on it. You also have a project list and the broad categories of each of the cities and the county that are attached for your review. All of the cities and the county will have to approve this by August the 6th so that it can then meet the advertising requirements, the call for election by the Board of Elections, and then, of course, wait on the referendum in November. So Mr. Cowley and I spent a bit of time on this. We support it and would ask your approval of it. The estimate is $150 million over the 6 years, starting January 1, 2014, till December 31, 2019.
That's countywide.
Yeah, our portion is a tad less than 50%. Yeah, 49.91, I think.
Any other questions? Do I have a motion?
Mr. Mayor, I make a motion to approve the hearing without amendment. Second.
Motion and second. Any further discussion? All in favor, signify by raising your right hand. All opposed? It's unanimous. Motion carries.